In dry macular degeneration, it's just that we see degeneration of the cells of the retina. When we look in on exam, we can see things called drusen, which are metabolic waste type material deposits underneath the retina. And we can also see just total tissue dropout or loss of retinal cells. Dry macular degeneration tends to be a slowly progressive process, such that people with very early disease sometimes don't have any visual symptoms whatsoever and don't even know they have it. Dry AMD can, however, develop into the severe form of disease where people lose central vision. This, however, takes a long time to happen and is also much more rare than patients with wet macular degeneration. In wet macular degeneration, we see the same things that we do with dry, except that we also see the development of abnormal blood vessels underneath the retina. These blood vessels can leak fluid and blood and cause a much more sudden change or decrease in vision. Most of the time, patients who have wet macular degeneration, if they go untreated, then they're very likely to lose their central vision within a very short period of time.